Disturbing moments. A woman walks away in this video after she is nearly hit by a Palm Tran bus in West Palm Beach. That driver is being praised for saving her life. Andrew Lofholm has our story new at 11.
Back on May 6th, Tom Guthy was driving Route 41 to Palm Beach Island.
I was actually running a little late because the arms for the first bridge were down. Detoured me.
It kept him in downtown West Palm Beach, headed north on Olive, near Clematis, just after 10 a.m.
It's just a normal day on the job, just saving a life if I have to, if I can, so.
And he did. Watch the left corner of your screen. You think she's pinned under the bus.
I do it like this to make sure I didn't hit her and she was still there. And then that mirror was able to look at her. Whew, no hitter.
Guthy, whose dad happens to be a longtime Palm Tran bus driver, is as humble as it gets.
It's a normal day for me, really. There's other heroes out there, man, other heroes.
Here he is receiving his award from Palm Tran earlier this month.
Safety and training. The training that Palm Tran gives, quick reaction times, being able to focus and be aware of all my surroundings.
So how does he explain the timing of it all? The bus running late, the tripping woman all coming close to colliding on a seemingly random Saturday morning.
Either fate or maybe there's another plan. Someone's up there watching out for her and it happened to be me.
Now, Tom was never able to get the woman's name, but that woman's daughter was also there and she made sure to thank Tom for saving her mom's life. Miraculously, though, nobody was injured here. We're in downtown West Palm Beach. Andrew Lofholm, WPTV, News Channel 5.